Very good morning, children. Today, in English literature, we will do few more exercises. So, children, before starting the exercise, open your English literature book, page number 22, and follow and do the exercise along with me. See, children, in page number 22, A number. You can see, listen to your teacher and read out those words, repeat them. So, number one, boy, joy and toy. Number two, day, gay, hay. Number three, bed, red, lead. Number four, low, flow, slow. Number five, fly, sky and high. Number six, bun, fun and sun. So children, repeat this sentence and try to understand the words given. Find one rhyming word from the poem for each of these words. Write down the word inside the circle. You can see the circle given? So, away, the rhyming word of away is day. Because you have to choose it from the poem. Given poem only. Poem se hi rhyming word nikalna hum logo. So, away, day. Down, down. Low, slow. Aisa likhna, okay? Fir, number C, look at the picture. Match the opposite word. So, big को opposite क्या होता है? Big, small, close, close मतलब बंद करना, open, खोलना, cold, hot, day, night, left, right, okay? ये opposite को match करना है, book में ही करना है ये वाला. And turn your page, page number 24, fill in the blanks. You can see some fill in the blanks is given. Number B, the slide is dash in color. तो स्लाइड का क्या कलर है जो ऐसा स्लाइड है वो ऑरेंज कलर है सो यू राइट द स्लाइड इज ऑरेंज इन कलर टू बॉयज आर नियर द स्लाइड द टू बॉयज आर नियर द कहां पर है स्लाइड का स्लाइड अ बॉय एंड अ गर्ल आर प्लेइंग ऑन द सीसॉ दे आर प्लेइंग ऑन द सीसॉ द गर्ल ऑन द स्विंग इज वेयरिंग पिंक यू राइट ब्लाउज द गर्ल इज वेविंग हर हैंड एज शी इज गोइंग डाउन द स्लाइड Okay, children, try to understand the exercise and do in your book. Thank you, children.